In this video, we will learn how to wire a switchboard. Let us see the working of switchboard. Power indicator glows to indicate that main supply is present. When one switch is pressed, light connected to it glows. Similarly, with the second switch, another light glows. Here, third switch is used for fan control. Fan regulator is also used to regulate the speed of fan. Fourth switch is for socket power on and off. Now we will see the wiring details. Supply from electricity meter is connected to fuse socket. There are two wires. One is a phase wire, which is generally a red colored wire. Other wire is a neutral and is a black color wire. Phase wire from the fuse socket is connected to one side of all the on-off switches along with the power indicator. Black color neutral wire from the other fuse socket is connected to other terminal of power indicator and 3-pin socket. Neutral wire is looped to both the light and fans as shown. Now we will connect red phase wire from other terminal of switch 1 to the other terminal of light 1. Similarly, wire from the other terminal of switch 2 is connected to the light 2 other terminal. Switch 3rd is used to control fan on and off operation. Wire from other terminal of switch 3 is connected to one terminal of fan regulator switch. Now wire from the other terminal of fan regulator switch is connected to fan terminal. Fourth switch is used for 3-pin power socket. Wire from other terminal of fourth switch is connected to the power socket other terminal. When fourth switch is put to on mode, then power is available to the socket. Hope you have understood the concept of switchboard wiring. Thank you.